turned on. Kia ora everyone, we're just waiting on a few passengers coming on board. Won't be too much longer.
A little weather out there, we'll be dodging that the best we can. Might be the odd bump on the way up, but pretty smooth conditions in the cruise. With our arrival into Christchurch, just watch how we go actually there, otherwise it's not too bad at all. Flight time today of 1 hour and 5 minutes. Look after Kevin, we have Christian and the team. They'll give you their great news in the service and take great care of it. Sit back, relax, we'll be underway shortly.
We're about to explain the safety procedures for this aircraft. Smoking and vaping is not allowed anywhere on this flight, including the lavatories.
This epic journey, it's important you obey all crew member instructions, placards and illuminated signs.
If a seatbelt sign lights up, return to your seat, fasten your seatbelt.
Seatbelts fit low and tight across your hips. Keep them on throughout the flight. If you need to get up, simply lift the lever like so. And if you need air, oxygen masks will fall from above. If you are wearing a personal face mask or face covering, remove it first before fitting your oxygen mask. Just pull down on the mask, place it over your nose and... Your flight attendants are now pointing out your exit. They could be behind you. For more information, have a look at the safety card in the seat pocket in front of you.
Potentially from here down to the runway, so just turn the seatbelt signs on.